Possibly.
We gonna find out. Is the,
You wanna play?
Yeah, duh.
Duh.
Yeah, so we're here.
Trying to play all day.
Play all the games. Please, forget it. We got no warriors on this.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for having me over, man.
No.
Yeah, please.
He just wanted to let you know, thank you for the...
So hit a button to straight to step in.
Start.
Okay. So you're all the way over there.
I don't
want to
do that.
Just
stupid shit.
Which one is the bomb?
The 9
Silverhawk?
Yeah.
Which one is that laser?
I think that's the legend, Silverhawk.
That's what I thought. Okay.
That's the one that I've been playing.
And lasers.
Yeah, it's and then that one has the other button you can press, and you can shoot the laser, but then it stays there, and you can continue to fly around. There's like a fourth button.
Oh.
I'm gonna try this one.
There's one of them that's really bad. Origin, I think, is one you don't want. Because you have to press one button for a shoot, one button for your missiles, and
I forget that.
This one has in homing bombs. Is that what you're talking about?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Evan has a super sick model of the Silverhawk, and I want it. So cool. It's the same company that makes the Dodonpachi model.
Oh yeah, I've seen a few of those.
They're so cool. They're so expensive though.
How much are they?
They're almost $100.
Like.
So guidance overall? I think we're really good now. Sorry guys.
Screaming! It's fun!
Ah!
Excuse you, mister. Oh, I didn't...
But you want to take your setting?
I just don't know what my question is. I'm just finding out. Oh, God. I have to do that. Turn. Would burst be that? Okay. Never mind.
You mean whatever button you want.
Shush. I don't mean the button. I meant...
Change
the
It's too late to go on the third. It's like in between the second and the
It's weird, yeah.
Second.
Typical turtle.
So satisfying. I did the same thing you did. We both died the exact same crowd. We were both picking up all the power ups.
I know. I'm a little ahead of myself.
Oh, that's good.
What deal are you
doing?
And the green you're on.
Ah!
This one's up to us. This is long enough.
Yeah.
We hit the green.
Oh, that makes it easy.
Yeah, like one guy is going to hold it.
The actual stages aren't too bad. It's the bosses I'm not trying to. As I run into the side of
there's some really hard levels.
But what I'm saying is that the boss, like if you learn the boss patterns, the game might be a lot easier to get through.
But you're not playing with Corey right now either.
It's definitely a lot less like Twitch.
No.
It's more like strategic.
And then for the four of this, knock them down.
Shot on my ship is an absolute terrible.
You can power it up.
We're only powered up too.
Yeah, look at it. How awesome it is. How awesome it is.
Maybe it's just really powerful.
Final level.
Oh, the last level?
Yeah. What's that?
Yeah.
Which is really hard. Yeah, this guy's really hard. Fighting for like
5 minutes. Yeah, but this is 1 second, at least that one. Right to the
It's more than love.
I did it!
I did it!
I did it!
What was the boss before that one?
See that? Well,
there's like 4 or 5 different bosses.
The other half that we just did had a grand turtle.
Yep.
That was like impossible.
Congratulations.
Oswald in the plus really well.
Oh, where are you? Damn it.
Yeah, this one is one that was already here.
Yeah. So in this ending, it was a simulation.
It was?
Yeah. That's like the Don Pachi ending. Did you find out at the end of Don Pachi that you were really in a training mission, but you were actually killing
to do all your again?
Like co-warriors. All the ships.
That's why on the second loop's the real mission.
Yeah.
But it's like twice as hard.
Yeah, yeah. Maple Bacon's awesome.
No. It's like what happened in Ender's Game, but backwards.
Yeah.
Oh, you like Ender's Game?
I've watched it.
Good book, too.
I was thinking about reading the book series, but I'm just going to finish the one I'm reading now.
Yeah, the books I highly recommend.
Isn't there 5 books of it?
I've read 9 of them. Yeah, there's actually like 12.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. So, who's this? Patrick?
Yeah.
Oh,
Patrick
has
a high score.
I remember, like, the fifth book, he's like 63.
Yeah, I don't like the when. I don't like the when he goes to the Speaker of the Dead.
Knocked me out of second place.
It's honestly glorious.
Yeah.
Game over.
I can think of the thing is, like, in the cab, even though the cab is, like, this screen right there, it's a lot smaller. So, like, from where I'm sitting on this couch, this looks, like way bigger than even the cab looks when you're playing.
You can switch your couch.
Catch up if you want.
How many people have been sitting right there?
Four.
Four?
Mm-hmm. I'll play around?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
four. Because
there's three this way,
and
then
yeah.
One can
go
across, or two
places.
So
we saw H, I, J. You saw all except for K.
K. I got K,
though. Alright, so we go down twice.
You see that one, right?
It's like 2 helixes just to go. They have subwoofers underneath the seats.
I want a helix so bad. It's not even funny.
It's not even funny.
It's not even funny.
It was funny to
be in one. You thought it was funny?
It's
not.
I would do bad things.
I don't know where one is.
Your family?
No.
What,
local?
No.
Hey, what's the
Okay. What's up? Oh my god, is that right? I don't know. We're gonna find out.
It's a level up here.
I'll have to remember. I can get out, that's new. Yeah, I don't remember.
Wasn't it right there?
We're all like some kind of sea creature.
I think
a giant fish is on A.
Wait, what's yellow?
Yellow's not points, or one of them destroys everything on the screen. That's a good way to get past that part of the wall. Unless you have the missile that's just come out of your ship. Pick press one of our shields.
You had a whole team for yourself, man.
But there you go.
It's just that they probably only made a couple of these plants and just like copied it.
Yeah.
Copied it.
Yeah, he's a beggar.
No, no.
Squirrel.
He can't hear, so yelling at him doesn't matter.
Squirrel.
This is Mud Wheel.
Krill. Copy. Wait, depending on the letters, is that how hard it is?
Yeah. I think we choose the other boat, which has the rest of the letters. This only goes to what you're doing.
Thank you.
This is the final zone on this path.
Gain some castle.
I would like to know what this could be.
Thank you.
I do not stream, and it seems to be working fine. You can pull it off from Netflix. A little bit.
Nice.
You guys beat it? Which path was this?
It was K.
Yeah. Middle. Second to hardest.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here, if you want to keep playing, you can hang on to the dagger.
Here, hit your
Yeah, cool. Yeah, we'll get back to you.
Yep. Anyway, if you guys want to keep playing.
Yeah.
That sucks. To blow up the commander, they had to blow up their entire whole planet. And all of them were left with those.
So it's like Battlestar Galactica?
Yeah.
Good
sir.
That's
cool that all the endings are so different.
Yeah.
The one is a complete simulation, and this one, it's like, they have to blow up their own home.
Terrible ending.
Don't go back in there.
Do you have to, like, blood credit it during one of those? Get, like, the final?
Possibly.
You have to do two forms of the whale? Who's this? You?
Yeah. I was close to you.
Are you guys going to be playing this all night?
We're going to be playing for a little longer. Okay.
What time are you going to leave for there?
5:58, so...
Oh, I go. You mind if I get those prompts for me?
The thing is, I don't know how to. You can't just get them. I brought my drive to copy.
What?
I brought the card for you to copy the ROMs.
Is it just a? Do you have a card reader on your laptop?
Yeah, but it'll take a little while to download and then upload. I have.
What we want is drag and drop the gimmick one. It's really all I need.
I have all of the ROMs. Well, we're on the internet. I have my backup ROMs saved on a link I can send you.
Okay. I really only wanted the expanded gimmick audio that was acquired.
Yeah, I can show you how to do that too. I'll just give you the link for that.
Okay. It's not complicated, right? It's just you put the file in on the other.
You overwrite your mapper? Yeah, you just overwrite your mapper. That's it. Okay. You upgrade to the version 13 of the EverDrive, and then you overwrite mapper, like, I think it's like mapper 69 or something like that. LOLOLOL. Let's play them. Let's do the easy route. I want to do the easy route. I don't want to continue.
Wait, just unplug the wrong thing.
Sorry about that.
Could you unplug mine?
Yeah. Unplug something.
So here, I have to hold down the button when I plug mine.
Which one?
Right.
The second one.
Me and Butch.
Alright,
let me
have. Yeah. Sorry about that.
This is so fun.
Well, you don't have laser.
No, no. You want to take a go before I head off?
No, thanks.
I'm like a drug dealer with this thing. I'm always trying to get people to try it.
Anybody?
Using both the HDMI cables or whatever? Or just one?
Well, one adapter and a cable.
Okay, alright. I just did it.
That's
not good.
crazy that the pilot still makes all the songs that are being put out, like, they're still around.
Thank you.
great time to consider since I'm out there my team to have
Yeah! Hell yeah!
Yeah!
Thank God for shield.
I haven't continued yet.
Have you? Oh really? Yeah, you're top 16.
Well, no, because I died and I came back on this
one. But you have to hit 15.
No.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, so this is the final on the easy path.
I'm sorry, I'm done. I don't want to get caught.
made it through anyways now.
Come on.
Shield there.
Oh, the OH goes up.
I'm dying. Oh. Die!
Crocodile, we've been doing runs back and forth for the last few hours, so we'll probably play for at least a little bit longer.
It's about the same ratio. Like us faces so
yeah.
On stream.
I think we're in drop frame for that stream. I wasn't seeing any of those.
Oh, you beat me.
Yeah, this just came out for Steam. It originally was an arcade game. And we're playing on two 60-inch TVs side by side. I posted on my Instagram and Twitter the setup.
Get it right here, see what I can do.
Alright.
Shifted me
drops go right away if you're a physical player. But yeah.
Did you jump? You guys in chat know if this game has rank? I assume it does.
gotta get them quarters.
He got me on that last.
Controls are good. second one is over.
How did I play it? It felt like we went through some, like, baseball. Everything was going, like, fast speed in the background.
Oh, yeah. It's sort of like the halo in the background.
We get power up to wait for the most hitters.
Thank you.
it's a golden trim.
Yeah. Why is everything golden now?
I'm doing the hardest. The harder difficulty.
You'll probably see this again eventually. But probably if we do it again, we'll probably do it like at a convention or something so people can play it.
Hey, we'll just go, man.
Because it's kind of a ridiculous setup.
That's cool.
Later.